Does anyone have a fire extinguisher? This could get dangerous.
We'll get a move on!